This is our right, right, left, left combination bounding drill that we use for a lot of our jumpers. Our athletes learn to change legs while cycling the other leg through in midair. You can see that the athlete is maintaining good posture, driving their knee up to parallel as much as possible, and having good ground contact with the foot striking the ground directly underneath of their center of mass.